keeping active. Yeah. Oh my gosh, that's so important.
Yeah. Victoria Miller has been living with Parkinson's disease for 15 years.
It affects me by rigidity. My muscles get really stiff, especially my left side is bad, and tremor.
She's had to trade old pastimes like gardening for things to keep her physically active, like boxing, which helps the disease.
You can sit and wait for the disease to take over, or you can be optimistic.
She's been optimistic one day there'll be a cure. And now researchers at Iowa State University are one step closer.
It's a long way away, but I think it's a good strategy.
Researchers spent many long hours in these labs at Iowa State University and found a protein that may protect brain cells.
This protein is released during stress, then it cells, helps the cells to make more mitochondria to cope up the stress. Then you can see it helps the survival of the cells.
The discovery gives scientists a new target to look at when it comes to fighting Parkinson's disease.
What we call as a druggable targets. So we can develop some drugs or some other strategies to increase the protein levels in the Parkinson's patients.
Oh, that makes me just feel elated. Absolutely. I mean, how can we not be thrilled over something like that?
Kanthasamy says the science is pretty complex, so it's hard to estimate a timeline.
But I would think 5 to 10 years, we should be able to make good progress, at least see where the target is, we can make that work.
And hopefully lead to a cure for a disease affecting a million people like Victoria Miller.
I think that a cure is at our fingertips.